Brothers more. And Ricky make an action to replace the trophy for the moment, and ask Mr. Abdul Hamid Siddiqui and Jean-Noël Biot to present you with a steel Datejust 2 Rolex watch. George, can I ask you to move ever so gracefully over to my left to the second of our presentations, that of course for the European Tour of Race to Dubai, and join His Excellency Mazhar Altaya, the Deputy Chairman of Dubai Sports Council, and Yusuf Kazi, the General Manager of the Jumeirah Golf Estates. Once again, our champion, ladies and gentlemen, the European Tour of Race to Dubai winner is Henrik Stenson.